Hello everybody, my name is Devin Kumar and welcome to Developer's View. Now today I'm just talking about delegates. First you define the delegates. Delegates is a type which holds the matter, reference and an object. It also refers to as type safety function pointers. Delegates are strongly similar to function pointers in C++. Variables, the delegates are type safe and secure. A delegate instance encapsulates a static or instance methods and call the method for the executions, right? So to use a delegates for calling the methods, we need to adapt to the following process. Let's watch here. First declares of a delegates. Second is initiates the delegates. Third is using the delegates. And calling the method so first one is declarations of delegates. So here's my iPad. Delegates keyword void type name yes pattern definitions. Okay, now I'm showing in Visual Studio and how to write the code for delegates. Here my classroom. Now here I'm creating delegates. So let's watch. Here delegates void test del int a b and c. Then delegates your string say tell your string name. Your public delegates void mapped the index and y. Okay, so This is my delegates manner, how to consume it in class. Okay, here already I'm creating in a classroom. So how to consume it? Okay. Here public void some num matter name here int x int y set. Okay, so I'm now I'm creating object of class 1 obj my of class 1. Let's watch testl. Here the icon shows. Here the icon is like a bag. It's delegates. Here obj. Oops, sorry. Obj my dot some num. Okay. Here. Serial still go to say hello. FTD. Here saying passing the value. So dot write line here my st here Nathan dot purpose view. Okay, so now I'm running the application. Oops. So dot read line it's 21, almost 21. Hello Nathan. Hello Nathan. Nathan Tupperverse views as my output. For thank you for the watching this video, and the next topic here is multicast delegates. and anonymous methods and lambda expressions. And thank you for watching this video.